Brothers and sisters, we are debtors, not to the flesh, to the life according to the flesh. For if you live according to the flesh, you will die. But if by the Spirit you put to death the deeds of the body, you will live. For all who are led by the Spirit of God are children of God. For you did not receive a spirit of slavery to fall back into fear, but you have received a spirit of adoption. When we cry, Abba Father, it is that very Spirit bearing witness with our spirits that we are children of God, and the children, their heirs, heirs of God, and joint heirs with Christ. If, in fact, we suffer with him, so that we may also be glorified with him. This is the word of the Lord.
In the Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ, according to John.
Each of us in church this morning are part of the body of
people that Blackpool were,
yes,
anyone else, the season ticket holder, perhaps one or two more. That means that we could have season ticket you there more often than a lot of other people. You can also play the game itself. Some of us might have played football in our younger years. We might even play a sport today. And if you actually play the game, you get a very different experience of what it's like. So different ways of being involved in sport. And there are different ways of being involved as a Christian. Leo begins his Christian life today. And we rely on parents and godparents to encourage him to grow in the faith, to become part of Jesus' team. And that doesn't mean that you necessarily have to be in church every week. You don't necessarily have to be the season ticket holder. Though, as and when you do come along to church, you will be very welcome. And it's one of the ways in which we encourage Leo to grow in the faith in which he is baptized. One of the ways in which we can help him to be a member of Jesus' team. Something that we do together, we encourage him to grow in the faith in which he is baptized. So let's now turn to the service sheet, the liturgy of baptism. So if parents and godparents, I think you're near the front, if you want to stand somewhere, Jesus said, "Let the children come to me and do not stop them." So I ask you all, will you help Leo James to become part of God's family?
He will.
Now I address parents and godparents. Parents and godparents, you have brought Leo James to baptism, and you speak for him today. As we trust God for his growth in faith, will you promise to care for him, pray for him, and help him to follow Christ?
Amen.
Thank you. And now I'm addressing Leo James through his parents and godparents. In baptism, God calls us to new life. Therefore, I ask, do you turn to Christ?
I turn to Christ.
Do you repent of your sins?
I repent of my sins.
Do you renounce evil?
I renounce evil.
Do you turn to Christ?
I turn to Christ.
And now we're going to sign the O with the sign of the cross, which is the badge of a Christian. If you're a sports person, you often have a scarf with badges on. The badge of a Christian is the sign of the cross. Leo James, Christ claims you for his own. Receive the sign of the cross. Do not be ashamed of Christ. You are his forever. We say together, stand bravely with him, oppose the power of evil, and remain his faithful disciple to the end of your life.
Divine water. Now I'm going to say a special prayer over the water. We praise you, loving Father, for the gift of your Son, Jesus. On him you poured your Spirit at his baptism in the River Jordan. He sent his followers to baptize all who turned to him. And so, Father, we ask you to bless this water, that Leo James, who is baptized in it, may be cleansed in the water of life, filled with your Spirit, and know himself loved as your child, safe in Christ forever. Amen. Now we all stand, if we're able, to profess faith. Let us affirm together with Leo James, who is being baptized, our common faith in Jesus Christ. Do you believe in God the Father, source of all being and life, the one for whom we exist?
I believe and trust in him.
Do you believe and trust in God the Son, who took our human nature, died for us and rose again?
I believe and trust in him.
Do you believe and trust in God the Holy Spirit, who gives life to the people of God and makes Christ known in the world?
I believe and trust in him.
This is the faith of the Church.
This is our
faith.
We believe and trust in one God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Are you going to hold it? Is that easy?
Do you want to probably do what? Do you want to do?
I'm going to splash in the water. You'll get splashed as well, all right? Leo James, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. You can give him a clap if you really. Protect their homes
was ended, he took the cup of wine. Again he prayed for you, gave it to them, and said, "Drink this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this as often as you drink it, in remembrance of me." So, Father, we remember all that Jesus did. In him we plead with confidence. His sacrifice Leo. We're going to light this special candle for Leo. We're going to light it for this big candle here, which I call the Jesus candle. Go in the light and peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.